by step. And this one is Electrolux model number ESI 4005. Type KB-163. Okay, so first of all, you should have the tools. These tools here to help to unscrew. So before we unscrew, we have to remove this first because there is a screw below this. So take one of your tools and remove it. Yeah, this is the first one, and this one is the second. You can remove slowly, slowly. Yeah, here we go. So we have two screws here, and we have to unscrew. Take your tools and unscrew them easily like that. Then put upside down to remove them. So those are the two screws that you're supposed to remove first. After that, we have another one below here, but this one are different. You have to use this one, this type of screwdriver. You can hold it there. Okay, so we use the handle of the screwdriver. Start and screw it. First one. It's coming out. Put there. So my screwdriver, the magnet inside is dropping, but you can still use it. Second one. Yeah, it's out. So we still continue. So after that, we're gonna pop up this so that it can come in out. So I'm gonna pull up a little bit, slowly, slowly. Yeah, it's coming out. And then you can use the help of this. Coming down here, then remove us. So here we go here. So you push like that. Now it's coming out. Then you use your hand to remove it. The cover. Yeah. So easy like that. So once this is out, we're gonna have access to unscrew the cable that supplies the power. So yeah, screw here. Screw the F, then the live one. Now we remove this first one, second, third, and then you unscrew here the one that hold the cable. Push a little bit up. Then it's out now. We remove this, the cable out. It's remained the housing. So the next step, we're gonna open here, and we're gonna open also this screw here, so that this one can be removed and easy to disassemble. So now let's unscrew this. So after unscrew, we remove the cable. First one. And then we can move the connector. We unscrew this screw here. Yeah, here we go. We remove it. So now, remove the indicator. The folder, remove it. Okay, so now we're gonna remove this white handle. So we unscrew the first screw there, and then for the second one. screw this and this one. This one too. And then after that, there is another one here over there. Out, put the upside down, screw is coming out. Alright, so now I can remove this. Yeah, so we remove the white handle out, put the side. And then we're gonna unscrew these two screws here. Then I'll pull it up. There is another screw here. Remove that screw and then pull it up. Okay, before that, I have to remove this. It's out. I have to screw. Finally, here we are. Remove this. So it has these two pipes hold each other down here. So we'll move and put it aside. Now we have the last plastic before reaching the iron. So we're gonna open these three. We're gonna open these three screws here. And then we remove this, pull up the cables from there. So as you can see now, inside is rusting, and I'm sure the fuse here is damaged, so that's why I cannot get the power, and it's rusting, and the water that I put inside is coming out and short circuit. So if you open and see this kind of condition, it's better you dump this and buy it.